have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin? Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. O Erd Tree, you shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord.
once more.
The rune of death is unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward. And as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you. But don't you think I've given up just yet. As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time. And you know, the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering, the greatest of all wars? Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet. The bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering, the greatest of all wars? Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet. How nice it is to see a friendly face. As you can surmise, I've got myself stuck in another hole. Would you mind helping me out again? My thanks in advance. I know you're the man for the job. You know what to do, Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. Don't worry about my wound sustained at the festival. I'm stuck back together good and proper. Just give it your all. Razor-sharp wits. Oh, as a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this. Oh, dearie me, I'm oilier than a toad. Yeah, there were countless oil jars back where I'm from, actually. And now I know what it's like to be one of them. Yes, indeed. I too have a home. Though it is one to which I have vowed not to return. So, I thought I might look out from atop the cliff. But as I drew closer and closer, pow! Wouldn't you know it? I was perfectly stuck in that blasted hole. I can feel the warriors inside admonishing me for my mortal. To walk the path of champions, one cannot cleave to the past. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there. Without fear of cracking this vessel, I will forge myself anew in its flames. I'm headed to the... I can strengthen my... I will forge my...
Might you have in such a place as this?
I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame, considering that fleshly form of yours. Your timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I feel making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. I'm sure it'll suit your team. Though, it's hardly more than lukewarm here. I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack again. Perhaps I'll head eastward.
There's an old saying I call. Above the lofty clouds, icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin, which ever burns.
Perhaps I'll head east,
as an old saying I call the wind of.
I see you finally made it here yourself. The city hanging in the air is slowly crumbling.
What an incredible place we find ourselves. But that aside, I can't believe you felled that giant. It was practically a god.
I doubt there's another soul out there who could have done the same. Of course, I count myself the great Alexander among many,
which means I've but one thing to ask of you. Would you kindly undertake my ordeal? Come and tell me when you're ready. I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as you.
You are ready then?
Then let us begin.
I am the great Jar Warrior. Alexander! Lend me strength, O warriors! Become one champion together!
Take what I bequeath from inside me.
All vessels are destined to one day break. But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.
Hello, Cos. What are you doing here? I didn't think anyone knew about this place. Except us Jars. Ah. Are you going to be the new potentate? Gosh. Truly. That's wonderful news. It's not easy being potentate, though. I know. Show me your hands. It's just a little test, Cuz. To see if you've got the right stuff. Your skin isn't so smooth, is it? You need slick, slidey hands to be potentate, you know? I'm sorry, Cuz. But I don't think you've got what it takes. What a shame. Don't look so good. We can still chat. Poden, come back and visit me. Tidings for you, Cuz. Have you noticed the rare flowers growing in this village? I asked the villagers if you could pick some of them, and they said you'd be very welcome. On who knows? Say, Cuz, have you met Uncle Alexander? He used to live here with us, but then he left to be a champion. I asked to go with him, but he said, the path of champions must be trod alone. So heroic, right? I miss him, though. If you see him, you should ask him to teach you how to fight, Cuz. He's big and tough and strong.
Ungai home is of the past, and the past, as they say, is a different country.
I suppose that's part of being a warrior, isn't it? So, please don't tell anyone, Cuz. But I'm actually a warrior Jar as well. One day, I'll be just like Uncle Alexander, and I'll have to leave the village to become a champion. Uncle Alexander won't come back here again.
My home is off.
I suppose that's... Do you know what a poacher is, Cuz? They hunt us, smash us, and then take us away. This village is kept secret, so I think we're safe here. But you should be careful if you ever meet one of them, cuz I hope Uncle Alexander beats them all up first. Those awful poachers. I hope Uncle Alexander beats them all up. Those awful poachers. Again, cuz. Have you heard? A new potentate's come to the village. I think he said his name was Dialos. He seems a little down in the dumps, but his hands, as smooth as silk. I don't know. I'm a little disappointed, actually. Even though good Sir Dialos has a wonderful suit of armor, he says he isn't a warrior. And since he's a coward, he won't be fighting anymore. His smooth and silky hands feel nice when he pats us. But I wish we had a potentate big and strong like you. Dialis's smooth and silky hands feel... But I wish we had...
You full of beans. No wonder you're covered in muck. Oh, my friend, it's been far too long. I have to say you caught me at a rather low point. But as you see, I've put all that behind me. Left the Volcano Manor, forging my own path now, making my own choices. Even a fool like me can look after some simple jars. Do you pity me? Well, don't. I feel like for the first time in my life, I'm on the straight and narrow. A fool I may be, but I can look after some simple jars. Do you pity me? Well, don't. I feel like for the first time in my life, I'm on the straight and narrow. A fool I may... Do you pity me?
I'm glad you came, but we're fine now. Dialos fought the poacher, though quite a lot of us got broken. I won't cry, though. I'm a warrior, Jar. A warrior.
You. Are the jars? Are they all right? Did I defend them? Then all is well. This fool proved his worth in the end.
The tale of how
that's the kind of warrior,
even if I'm scared.
Bye.
The tale of House Hoslow. That's the kind of one who protects. The tale of House Hoslow is that's the kind of one who protects. Thanks for coming back, cuz. I've been thinking. It's time for me to set out on a journey. As a warrior, Jar. Upon the path of champions. Wow. Cuz. Are these insights from Uncle Alexander? Thank you, cuz. I'm a warrior, Jar. So I need to be strong. I can really have them. Right? I understand. I'll get strong. Strong enough. I deserve to have Uncle's insights. I don't think I'll see you again. When I set out, warriors are supposed to work alone. Goodbye, cuz. And thanks for everything. I'll never forget you, cuz. I'll never forget you.